something. He's going to give it to Patty Mills, who will take the shot, and the Spurs have the lead. Patty Mills drills the go-ahead shot from mid-range, 143.